cares?
What do you mean who cares?
Why
you
do you have a problem with
you
it?
You never cared. You don't even have a girlfriend because you don't care.
Yes, I don't.
So stop. Don't talk to me.
If you're a social worker. And that's how you talk to people? I'm not a social worker.
Okay, so
I don't even know what you just said, but you're the one swearing here. You're the one telling him he's
sick. Because this is not normal,
you're saying,
sir.
Oh, I'm qualified. Those I'm a psychiatrist. Shut up, lady. Don't
f***
up. We're all making it off.
No,
next
you
time.
Get off.
Ew.
Nobody likes you here. You're on your own, sir. You're on your own. I'm trying to explain to this guy.
Just mind your business. It doesn't mean you scream getting mad at him over something.
I'm going to mind my own business.
Why?
Because I live in society, and when you're out of your home,
stand clear of the
let
doors.
Me explain something to you. When
Why?
You're in your home,
I need to be. I need
when
an
you're in your home,
you.
Nobody cares. Nobody sees. Do whatever you want.
Yeah, I'm doing whatever the
when
I want.
You're in
and
society.
It's telling me shut the up and stop getting mad at
me. But when you're in society, okay? When you're in society, you can associate with people. You can communicate.
Most people are here.
I know you like me. I know you want to. That's why you started.
Okay, guys, take it down.
I make more money than you. Trust me, I know what's going on.
Okay, there are children on the train.
Children should not be on the train right now. They should be in school and they should be in daycare.
At this hour,
daycare is school, not on the train, okay? Why do you think this is normal? Like, explain to me.
It doesn't matter.
It does matter.
Some other station.
Not for you, because you're a financial trick that doesn't give a f.
You just said I have no money and don't make any money, so I don't know what you're saying about me.
Well, whatever your job is, doesn't care about people, okay?
Yes, exactly.
Cares about my needs.
You're the social worker who
keeps
talks politely
and stuff. I swear to God.
Slap me, sure.
Yeah, I have a lawyer. I have a good lawyer. Believe me, I'll get off.
Please stay clear of the doors.
I'm going to explain to this guy that this needs to be thrown out in the garbage. How about the stuff you're holding gets thrown out? My
computer?
That I work for?
So what's the difference? Stuff it. That's his stuff. He can do whatever he wants.
I want to know how much money he made today.
What?
Why?
St. Clair Station.
Like, you don't give a about anybody.
No, I don't give a about anybody.
No, I care about him
and I care about how you're treating
you
him.
You have no heart. No soul, no empathy, no nothing.
You're crazy.
No feelings. You're just a psychopath. You're a psychopath that like runs on.
I do like to run.
That runs on empty.
Yeah, I run on empty. Yeah. That's why I'm confronting you for being
rude.
Yeah,
because you know what? I'm not rude. I said he's not getting on this train with this crazy kid.
He did. Why? Because it's his stuff.
No, it's not. It's not.
I have a knapsack. Is that crazy?
Half of his stuff was stolen, first of all. If you want to get there.
You have no idea if anything's stolen from
there. He paid for all the stuff.
Did you pay for the shirt you're wearing? Like, you're a social worker, now you're accusing him of stealing shit?
St. Clair. St. Clair Station. Doors will open on the right.
God will judge, okay? Not you.
Sure.
Let God judge.
I'm sorry, exactly.
God not around.
He is around. He's watching, yeah.
He's okay.
Let God judge you. Let God judge you, not me.
I would love him to, or her, or him.
You don't even believe in God. Like, how pathetic.
I'm
going to say
that they're asking. Lock everyone inside. Oh. No, call, close the door. That's it. This was a good reason. One only.
Please stand clear.
One only.
Doors.
They lock everything, huh?
It's okay, sir. You'll be okay.
One or nothing.
Psychiatry.